Hey, how you guys doing today? This is Darian Hill bringing you another fragrance review. Today I will be reviewing Michael Kors for Men, of course by Michael Kors. This is the bottle, this is what it looks like. See that? There's Michael Kors for Men going down the side. This fragrance was released in the year 2014. Originally, when it was released, it came out in September of 2014. They pulled it off the shelves and put it back in November of 2014. This particular fragrance comes in the sizes of 2.3 ml, or either you can get it in a 4.0. The cost, if you actually go to the website, Michael Kors' website, you'll find it for $65 for the 2.3 and $80 for the 4.0. You can also find, of course, on your fragrance.nets of the world, ranging between $41 and $55. Okay, so the sprayer on this one, which I like to do next. Now, as you can see, it's pretty good. I'm gonna give it a minute to kind of dry down a little bit. Now, this particular fragrance to me is a, how would I describe it? It's a modern twist on your more classic fragrances. It reminds me a lot of the fragrances that, the more classic fragrances that I used to smell growing up that my father used to wear. This very classic smelling cologne, but this one again has a modern, to me, a modern twist on that. When I smell it, the best way that I can describe this to you is it reminds me of how you smell when you leave the barbershop. Yeah, and I know that may not sound to some of you that appealing, but it's a really, really actually pleasant smelling fragrance. The notes on this particular fragrance are bergamot on the top. We have bergamot, coriander, star anise, black pepper, thyme, and elemi. The heart, we have sage, incense, and suede. And the base, we have patchouli, sandalwood, musk, and sleek woods. Overall, I would say that this is a pretty decent fragrance. You get about 4 to 6 hours on it, so I guess that would be one of the, for some people, one of the major hits, but I am a proponent and a fan of the reapply. So as customary, as I did today, I always, whatever I'm wearing that day, I always bring that fragrance with me. So I'm a fan of the reapply, so not too much of a problem for me. So on the longevity, I give it a 7. On the smell overall, I give it an 8. Presentation, nothing too spectacular about it, so I give it a 7. Overall, I give this fragrance a 7.5. It's a pretty decent fragrance for the price. I would recommend it for your mid-20s on up, I would say would be a good age group. I think it's pretty versatile. You can pretty much wear it for any season. I like to wear it more of a work fragrance. So when I'm dressed up in a suit and tie, I like to wear this fragrance. Not so much, I guess, for more casual situations, but I guess more so dressing up, like I said, to work. Maybe even a night out on the town. I could see you wearing this fragrance. So overall, I would recommend it. It's a pretty decent fragrance, certainly for the price. So I would check it out. Again, my name is Darian Hill. It's been another fragrance review. Don't forget, I'm trying to build up my reviewers and subscribers. So if you could, please subscribe. I'd like to, hear your commentary on what I've had to say about this fragrance. Again, this has been a fragrance review on Michael Kors for Men.